largest economies in the world in the year 2050. And each prediction shows a dramatic shift in the global balance of power. Right now, the United States of America is the largest economy in the world, by far. But all of that is going to change drastically in the years to come. Here are the 10 largest economies in the world in the year 2050, according to PricewaterhouseCoopers. Number 10, Russia. With a GDP of 5.1 trillion US dollars, Number 9, the United Kingdom. The steady population growth and its ability to stay away from the trouble that is bothering continental Europe. Number 8, Mexico. Because today, Mexico is only the 15th largest economy in the world. Number 7, Germany. And thanks to its strong industrial and technological lead and its strong focus on exporting products all over the world, Number 6, Brazil. With a GDP of 6.5 trillion US dollars. Number 5, Japan. With 6.8 trillion US dollars, Japan occupies spot number 5 in this top 10. And Japan has been the second largest economy in the world for decades. And it took China until 2010 to surpass the Japanese economy. Number 4, Indonesia. With 7.3 trillion US dollars, Indonesia is one of the surprise entries in the top 10 of largest economies in the world in 2050. Right now, Indonesia has a 16th spot. It means the Indonesian economy is going to make a huge leap forward in the next few decades. And thanks to its growing productivity, its large reserve of natural resources, and its huge population, Indonesia is likely to be one of the strongest economies in the world well into the 22nd century. Number 3. India. With 28 trillion US dollars, the number 2 economy in the world in the year 2050 is the United States of America. Number 1. China. In 2050, China will be the largest economy of the planet. PricewaterhouseCoopers predicts the Chinese economy to be 50 trillion US dollars in the year 2050.